Good morning, Talawanda. Today is Thursday, February 27th, 2020.
It is prom season. If you're a junior or senior girl in need of free prom wear, please see Ashley Workman in the guidance office any Monday, Wednesday, or Friday, or let your school counselor know. For Cinderella's Closet referrals, see Ashley before next Friday, February 28th.
The NHS Charity Volleyball Tournament will be held in the THS gym this Friday, February 28th at 7 p.m. Form a team of six and sign up in Miss Alfonsi's room 315 by Thursday to play in the tournament. Cost to play is $5 per player. Spectator admission is to the event is free.
Senior portraits are due March 6th.
Seniors, the local scholarship application, both the Talawanda and the Oxford Community Foundation, are due this Friday by the end of the day. See Mrs. Roy with any questions and to get a copy of your transcript.
Juniors, do you want to have a prom at all? If so, you need to sign up for prom committee. Applications are outside Miss Mann's door, room 319. The prom is scheduled for May 2nd, which is just 9 weeks from this Saturday.
The talent show this year will be Friday, March 20th. If you're interested in showcasing your talent, please pick up a form in the office or outside room 611. You may turn them in to Mrs. Gregory or any of the co-chairs listed on the form. This is a great way to showcase your talent and help others, as all the money will be donated to local charities.
Best Buddies members, please let Ms. Sammons know if you plan to attend the NHS volleyball tournament with the club. She needs to know how much pizza to order for the event. We will meet together at 7 p.m. for pizza before moving to the gym.
Best Buddies will be selling coffee and hot chocolate every tutorial to pay for the Best Buddies dance.
Students who want to ride the pet bus to Saturday's hockey game should sign up in the athletic office. The cost to go is $7, but make sure to bring more for a pit stop on the way home. We will leave at 11 o'clock, back to THS around 7 o'clock. Go Brave Hockey.
Now for Winter Sports Roundup.
All right, so last Wednesday was ACCHAL's SWAC meet. We had an exhibition match against Walnut Hills. They were a really good team. Happy that we played them. Harrison ended up winning that tournament, but we still finished and won our league with an undefeated season, so I'd say it was pretty successful.
All right, so I'm Kyle. I'm on the bowling team, and at sectionals, we were trying. We did really good first part, and then we were starting to lose it to Hamilton, but we ended up seventh and still advanced to districts.
I'm with sophomore Ava Moda. So how was this season?
We improved a lot, and it was really fun.
What was your favorite memory?
Probably beating Edgewood.
Well, thank you.
All right, it's Brendan Cameron from the Talawanda Ice Hockey Team. Last week in the social, we played Sycamore, Elder, and Beaver Creek. Not in that order. I don't know why I said Sycamore first, but total score of 23-1. It was a good win. First time we won league in 11 years.
The girls finished their season yesterday with the sectionals, and I missed districts by 3 points.
I'm here with senior Ethan Krauscher. How was basketball season?
For me personally, it's been good. As a team, it could be better, but we've been doing good.
What was your record?
6-15, I think.
Not bad, not bad. What is your favorite memory, Ben?
We had a big win over Mount Healthy, and that was good. They won SWAC, so.
What were you guys placed in SWAC?
We were second to last.
That's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
So the wrestling team did pretty good at SWAC this past weekend. I think we got fifth, and we had like 5 or 6 places. So heading into next week, Friday and Saturday, for sectionals, and hopefully we perform pretty well.
Now for today's birthdays. Nicholas Engelhard turns 16, Rosalia Fisher turns 18, Sarah Mayers and Darius Porfidio Brown turn 19. Happy birthday.
Setting Stone is now accepting submissions for its spring literary art magazine. We are looking for original artwork, photography, poetry, and story writing. This year's magazine theme is home. Submit your original work by either dropping it off to Mr. Arnie in room 320 or emailing settingstone@talawanda.org.
And now for What's the Tea in Luke WP.
Can I have some tea?
Sure. the day is Miles Fankhauser, and teacher of the day is Mr. Schmidt. Thank you to everyone who nominated them. Sophomore Parker Geshen's up for Cincinnati High School Athlete of the Week. You can vote for him on the Cincinnati Inquirer's high school sports page. The hockey team's also up for Team of the Week. You can vote for them on the same page. Once again, if you'd like to ride the fan bus to Ice House in Columbus on Saturday to watch the hockey team's third round matchup with Upper Arlington, sign up in the athletic office. The cost is $7. No home games today. Good luck to the bowling team who's competing at the district tournament today. And that's our broadcast on this day. I'm Luke Westpoli. Thanks so much for watching. Hit up Tanny A on Snapchat about Joe Burrow and the Bengals.
I'm about that. Find me outside the bank, inside B-more. I'll support my case.
Hey, Danny! You're so addicted to your games, why don't you come to the volleyball game with me?
No thanks, I'll pass.
I'm going to a friend's house.